made a number two in the boys' room just now, didn't you?
As you can see, I'm holding a big number two in my hands, enjoying the weight and feel of it.